A month ago, a semi-trailer truck crashed through the bridge. The Illinois Department of Transportation is spending this week adding temporary shoring support to make sure the bridge makes it through the winter. At the same time, local city, county, and state leaders are trying to figure out what the future of the historic landmark looks like.